It's a beautiful mouth from the American. Here come the right hands, then the lefts. Now has the back. Can she flatten her out here? Killer Bee Nguyen. No place to go here. Taking punishment. Olivia Costa on top of it. It's all over. Killer Bee Nguyen successful on debut inside the one championship circle. The eagerly anticipated one championship debut of Killer Bee Nguyen against Dwi Ani Retno Wulan. Two strikers, the Muay Thai stylings of Killer Bee Nguyen. The boxing and kickboxing of Dwi Ani Retno Wulan. Olivia Costa gets us underway. Nguyen bounds out of her corner. Southpaw stance on her. Good outside leg kick to open up.
Nguyen's already showing good head movement. Dwi likes to stand in the pocket. She doesn't really like to move anywhere. She likes to stay still and she likes to drop bombs on people. Nguyen's already trying to show some nice, good movement, stick that jab in her face. Dwi's got a 10 centimeter height advantage. How is she going to utilize it?
But a keep Killer Bee and reach here does Dwi Wulan. Backs her up against the circle fence here. Nice knee there from Bee Nguyen. Tries to turn her around. Solid pressure here from Wulan. High knee from Nguyen. Nice knee to the left rib cage there from Wulan. The Indonesian doing well in this exchange. Now gets turned against the fence. High knee thrown up there from Killer Bee. Let's see if she can break off here. Get some distance to work those strikes. I watched Killer Bee 2 nights ago working pads with Ong Lan Sung and Tiao Tang. Got speed and she's got power.
Dwi's gonna have to try to jack up that left side a little bit higher to keep Killer Bee away from dropping down and changing levels. You can see right now, Dwi's got a half underhook on her left side. She's just gotta try to get a little bit deeper into there and try to spin Killer Bee around. Because of Nguyen's low center of gravity, it's gonna be hard to control her.
Nice knee to the chest there from Wulan. Two punch combination, goes down the center corridor. Bee Nguyen wears it, comes back to center circle. Outpost stance on Killer Bee, orthodox stance on Dwi Wulan. Fake there from Bee Nguyen, goes to the outside leg. Cuts off the movement there of Wulan. Step across the outside thigh kick from Bee Nguyen. High kick from Bee Nguyen, trying to loop the shin around the back of the neck. High kick from Wulan, returning the favor.
Wulan answered back with a nice kick there. See, Nguyen's keeping that pressure on. She's trying to move forward, up. Just as I say that, Wulan comes in. There's that double leg around to a body lock takedown. Now we get to see what Nguyen's like off in the top position here.
Outgun position for Killer Bee Nguyen with 2 minutes 40 remaining. First round set for 3. And Nguyen posture up, get some ground and pound here. What does Wulan offer from her back?
She's almost got the underhook here. She's got to try to take that right arm and get up off of her side. You can't stay flat yet, just like that. Now she's got that underhook on that side, and she's got to try to shrimp over, do the hip escape, to change the angle of her body. Because right now she's in a bad spot now with Killer Bee on top of her.
Wulan, who trains at the Han Academy under the watchful eye of front veteran Johan Muli of the Golo, now finds herself being fully mounted by Killer Bee Nguyen. The corner of Nguyen saying, take your time, choose your shots wisely. Let's soften her up and maybe they'll try and work an armbar. Some other submission at the moment to the ground and pound from Killer Bee. It's a beautiful mount from the American. Here come the right hands, then the left. And Wulan, no place to go at the moment, Dragon.
Yeah, Wulan's got to create a little bit of space. She's got to start pushing down on the hips. Right now, her only major defense is trying to keep Nguyen close to her. That's not going to be good enough. She's got to push away. She's at least got to take her hands and start pushing down on the thighs of Nguyen. Nguyen's looking for an armbar possibly here.
Makes a hold of the wrist of the left arm of Wulan. Now has the back of the Indonesian. Can she flatten her out here, Killer Bee Nguyen?
Good control there from Nguyen, how she was able to stay in that position while Wulan was turning and gives up her back. Nguyen's got heavy hips.
No place to go here, taking punishment. Olivia Costa on top of it, it's all over. It's good night, Irene. Killer Bee Nguyen successful on debut inside the one championship circle. And that is a fantastic win for the best Killer Bee since jumping Jim Brumtown.
You know, that was pretty much, it came exactly there. That was her game plan. She said she wanted to get this to the ground. Took a little bit longer than expected. connected, but once she was able to get on the ground, she was able to pass that half guard, get into the mount position. Wulan turtled over, and Killa B jumped all over her with those elbows. And you can just see there was no place for Wulan to go once those elbows started raining down. And that's a big win for the debutante, Killa B Nguyen.
The winner's medal goes back to the USA around the neck of the Killa B. She was highly impressive on the feet and impressive on the ground. Let's go to Tom Lau to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 55 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, B. Nguyen.
An emotional moment for B. Nguyen, representing the USA and Vietnam, where she was born.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.